talk minus action equals zero compilation. Volume 2, focus on the election. My contribution is a protest song, a get out the vote song. Will any Republicans hear this outside of my liberal music bubble? I don't know, I want them to. Maybe there's a way. Okay, what should a protest song say? I protest the dismantling of the postal service, which right now means the dismantling of democracy. I protest the denial of protection of systemic racism. I protest the dismantling of regulations that protect public lands. I protest the dismantling of the trust between a country and its media. Am I naive enough to think that naively expressing these things can change anyone's mind?
Yes.
I'm naive and a dreamer, but also ambitious. I believe in people. I believe in change. I'll say this. I vote Democrat, but I don't hate Republicans. I just hate this administration.
When history comes, it sticks out its tongue, asking you for a ride. I hope that you see how fast it can be. It goes by in the blink of an eye. We're stuck in this boat that's barely afloat. Watching the water rise. History's ill, needs something will. And we're so tired of the lies.
We're all canaries in the coal mine. We have to say what we see. We're all the band on the Titanic. Don't stop when the ship goes down. Let's be cheerleaders for postal workers. Cheerleaders for voters. For bravers of long lines and the maskless. That you nurture your inner artist, that you make something for yourself, so that you have fulfillment, so that you don't seek satisfaction in the hot flame of mockery, the perversity of trolling, the thrill of baiting and fishing. I believe that we're all made out of love and good things, we just get sick.
When history comes, it sticks out its thumb, asking you for a ride. I hope that you see how fast it can be. It goes by in the blink of an eye. Stuck in this boat, it's barely afloat. We're watching the water rise. History's ill, it needs some will. And we're so tired of the lies. Come out of your shell, the country's unwell. We really need you to fall.
Go register. Go vote. It's important.